Good day! Welcome to Jock's Home Cuisine. Today, we will be cooking Chinese-style fried chicken. This Chinese dish is a juicy and delicious chicken recipe. Almost everyone knows how a fried chicken is made. This recipe, though, is more traditional and authentic. Here are the ingredients. 1 whole chicken, star anise, laurel leaves, garlic, lemongrass or tanglad, chicken cubes, spring onion, salt, sugar, soy sauce, cooking oil, pepper. Before we proceed, don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell for more cooking videos. Let's start! In a pan, put cooking oil. Then add the sugar. Garlic, soy sauce, and add water. Now, transfer it to a casserole. Add salt. Star anise, laurel leaves, put pepper, soy sauce, this time, stuff the inside of the chicken with lemongrass and spring onion. Boil the chicken up to 25 minutes. After boiling, it's time to fry. And there you go, our delicious Chinese-style fried chicken. Enjoy!